Was gutty, was gutty, was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir. YouTube, was gutty, gutty gang, baby. We got Olivia Rodrigo. Brutal official video.
Brutal. Number 4 on trending.
We asked for another vibe, just like the people from the Twitch. They asked for another vibe, another mood from Olivia. No more sad songs. I mean, not no more, but come up with something new. And she heard the Twitch. She was on live with us.
Yeah.
I'm telling you.
Shit, for those who don't know, bro, that's our little cousin right there.
Yeah.
Shit. Yeah. Our little Filipino cousin. But let's get to it. Let's see what she got for us this time. You said she's trending now, right?
Okay.
Siri here.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Yo, I sucked.
Bro.
No, I thought that shit broke.
Bro, I just checked my ankle. I'm like, yo, are you okay?
Yeah, that crack was not pleasing.
Ah, what the fuck?
I'm so insecure, I think that I'll die before.
Oh, so we've heard this, but this is not...
Oh, so this is a music video.
This is a music video,
oh, so
okay.
Never mind, so, she ain't come up with a new
one. Well, this is another mood, though, so...
Drink, and I'm so caught up in the news of who likes me and who hates you. And I'm so tired that I might quit my job, pick up for myself. I'm anxious and nothing can help. And I wish I'd done this before. And I wish people liked me more.
All right, bro, let me... Hey, she's proving the haters wrong. That's what I'm saying. Everybody be like, nah, stop making the sad song. Boom. There
well,
you go.
Well, this is old, though, you said, no?
Yeah, but, like, it's still not a sad song. You know what I mean? She's coming out with a hit that has nothing to do with her other... Like, the has a different vibe to her other songs.
I feel like no one wants
oh, shit, the ball with it.
The way I'm perceived. Only have two real friends, and lately I'm a nervous wreck. Cause I love people I don't like, and I hate every song I write. And I'm not cool, and I'm not smart, and I can't even tell.
Hey,
hey,
she got the Chanel glasses going on, drip
nah.
Style. Drip style. I'm thinking it's inside the house that's making that noise.
What?
That there's someone inside here making noise, but it's the music video. Look.
It's brutal out here.
She putting that work in.
I hear this song. I imagine this song like a shooting movie. Like, boom. The beat is crazy. It's
yeah.
Brutal out here.
Shit. Yeah.
So fight.
Like, it's like kind of like a revenge. Like someone's like in the plan of like fucking committing a revenge act or whatever.
I see action with this song. She dented the fuck out of that car. Damn.
So show you how much that car's worth. That one too. Look.
All of them should get in there. Look.
Shit.
Imagine that shit, bro. I'm taking arms, grabbing her by her feet.
And she's just staring at the video, at the camera, the rest of the video. That's funny.
She don't care. She don't care.
Brutal. It's brutal out here. It's brutal in this bitch. Hey, I like that one, man. Music video was good.
I fuck with it, man. Fire.
For sure. That's a 10 out of 10 for me. I'm going
to give it an 8 out of 10. Say.
I'm going to give that one a 10, fuck though. Had me shaking, like rocking my head. Damn.
Thank you so much for watching.
Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and follow us on the gram, baby.
Peace.
Peace. Out.